Well guys, it's gonna be another YouTube video. My bro fixing this truck. This is my truck right here. My motor. Get a good look at it. Here's one of my bro's trucks right here. But then we're gonna be focused on this one in here. So what you gotta do right now, just bolt it up. Some old 22s are on my truck. Fuck around.
Yeah, I ain't big on chrome. Still waiting on you to sell me yours.
My truck? Yeah. Well, damn, get the money, son. It's sitting right there.
Hey.
Packing over on fucking.
Got beer and ice chest. Matter of fact, I'm about to get me. I'm thirsty. Hey, Cal, hold on for a second, guys. What is it?
Sean, did you get your second mode started on there?
No, you didn't have one.
Oh, I thought I did.
So you gonna take it to Ritter Seal?
No, no choice.
What is it?
We get the exhaust welded up.
Hey, let me take this bitch and put it on mine. You don't need it. Take this bitch and put it on mine.
That cold air tight.
What?
Or if it even fit.
You got Spectra ones? Yeah. I thought you get more than that for it. Hold on.
It's about free right now.
Yeah.
I get it about free right now.
Tranny fluid, shifter cable. Piece of Sean's exhaust. Hey, you gotta hook it up to his truck and see how it works. Oh, Hobbs' truck.
You gotta have it fucking take it off my truck.
Oh.
And switch it over into his.
Well, I might be able to fucking take it off right now.
This is where we're at. Mm. that is what happens when you hot rod. I had my fair share of that crap. It sucks, so I shouldn't be laughing at them, but it's just a shifter cable. That's what they found out, so they wasted time taking it off, and they just could have replaced the shifter cable. But, oh well. At least they know. But I'm about to get off here and upload this YouTube video. So subscribe for more content. Drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it. Keep it real. And always remember, Jesus loves you.
What happened?
Oh, nothing. I'm just looking at my motor. It's been a YouTube video on Sean Strook.